Hello! Let's just get right into it, shall we? We'll do normal today. Brainstorm, whatever you want to call it. It's been a while since I've played Rescue of Rain. Let's see if I still know. We should die into that. Come on, give me something to shoot. Heard you. Come on. 1 cent off. Or a dollar. Fucking, of course a wisp shows up the second I leave. Just my mouse sensitivity. Let's get this healing drone. And then let's go get this chest that was up here. Ooh, with a wisp. I could try to get plant today. I don't think I will, though. Never had any luck with plant. Yes, I know his name is Rex. What do we have? Gasoline or sticky bomb? I want gasoline. Thank you. What are we gonna get? Utility? Personal shield generator. It's something at least. Ah, there's a market. Ooh, tougher times. I want tougher times. Ooh, infusion. Well, that didn't work. Well, hello there. Goodbye. Yes, I saw the list. Die, Lemurian! No chance shrine for me, please. I do want this gunner drone, though. Can't have it. Not yet, at least. Tougher times or crowbar? Gonna have to go tougher times. We already have gasoline and will-o-wisp. Almost got enough of the drone. There we go. Gunner drone, help me feed. I hear a stone golem. Where was he? Did I just miss him? It sounded like he was up there. Is he up there? Oh, there he is. God, I'm rusty. It's been so long. Before you guys yell at me, no, I'm not playing this optimally. I really should have been out of here by now, to be honest. To be fair, actually, I think I'm just gonna check this outer rim over here. And then go to the portal. Yeah, there's a chest over there that I want. Ooh, and I'm multi-shot. I need money, though. I think I want the armor-piercing rounds. Nope. Gotta be soldier syringe. See anything. Mark squirrel's nice. I never said I was good at this game. Alright, here we go. 6 minutes. That's pretty bad. And it gives me a vagrant. Of course it does. I don't even have an equipment. Oh, my drones are gonna die here. What a waste. That does reach it. This didn't. I'm gonna try and stay in the radius as long as I can until that. Alright, back in there we go. It's gonna do another one. My drones might just survive. Ooh, that's half. Come on, healing drone. Okay, get to keep our drones, that's nice. And we get a rose buckler. Fabulous. Get back in the group of things. Maybe shortly. I see you over there. I heard another one behind me. Oh, there he is. Another one. Interesting. That's the only one I heard him. Did I imagine that? So I imagined it. Hey, Marion. Bye, Marion. 8 minutes. That is pretty bad. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, Beetle Guard. And you're down. Nothing here. Anything on the bridge? Continue the march. Eventually I need to do this damn pot challenge. Timed that poorly. So we're showing over here. Yes, feed me. Feed me your souls. What are you two doing? You get that. That's what you get. Yes, some equipment. What's it gonna be? Garbage. Gear. Unadulterated garbage. Nope. Ooh, how much do you want to bet it's gonna be, garbage? It wasn't. I think I'm gonna take a random here, actually. Topaz Brooch? Yay, it's War Banner. Everyone loves War Banner. It's the best. Oh no, I can't do that right now. That's for certain. I'm gonna go ahead and say no. Or do we? Do we do the Ultra of Gold? It's fucking hard. I've done it. It's really hard though. There's the teleporter. First chest. And it's, you know what? Yes, thank you. You know what? I'll tell you what. The teleporter's right here. We'll decide after the boss. If it's a Clan Doomstrider, it'll be a pain in the ass. But maybe we'll do it. The gold teleporter, not the Strider. We're doing the Strider, aren't we? I don't really want to do the Altar of Gold. I don't need to. I don't know, the drop's worth it. I can't remember his name, it's like Alderaan or something? Alderaan? Whatever his name is. It's basically, I won't spoil it. We'll do it eventually. Maybe today. I have not decided. Oh yes, a multi-terminal. Well, looks like it's gonna be stun grenade. Die. That was wasteful. I shouldn't have done that. Utility chest. Is there a pot nearby? Topaz Brooch, perfect. Just not appear to be a pot nearby. I can't do those bosses either right now. I don't really have the gear for it. I don't know, I could get some good stuff in these chests. Guillotine's pretty good. Temper times, I don't even care what the other things were. I saw a shield generator, but I'm not sure what the other thing. Ooh, we have a large chest. Coming in now. Legendary. Nope. Hope of Feather. We all know how I love the Hope of Feather. Also, yes, I am going to be doing this challenge in the mountain. Wax Quail Hope of Feather. Hey, we got the Bustling Fungus here. Alright, time to move out. There's something over there. I can't tell if it's a dead Lemurian or not. It's a dead Lemurian. We could do the Temper Times procking in there. A little squeak. Let's go to the boss. If you're wondering why I'm not killing the ads behind me, it's because I have the Topaz Brooch. And if it's the Beetle Queen, having them pile up with Will-O-Wisp and Gasoline is pretty nice. Oh, that's not my favorite. Not really anywhere to hide. Oh, and there's three of them. Or is there four of them? Oh, there's just three. Let's get over to this rock. Does it hurt? Ooh. What did it tell me about me? We gotta run. That hurt. That hurt a lot. I think this evil guard here is getting annoying. Nope. Please leave. Thank you. I may have bitten more than I can chew. Okay. I gotta keep the Topaz Brush up. My overshoot's very important. Wish I had an equipment. Wish I had an equipment. Killed one of them at least the time I have to leave. Nope. Alright. Yeah, the gold teleporter is just this, but so much worse. I'm shooting the damn beetle bird. I wanna be shooting this guy, he's almost dead. He's down! Perfect. I get it, beetle guard, you wanna be part of the fight? Oh, there's two of you. They're almost close enough to draw a line on me. Oh, there. That's close. Okay, gotta go around. Gotta go around. Also, 14% on the teleporter is not preferable. Yeah, the music kicked back up there when I enter the teleporter. Oh, that hurt. Should not try hitting that one over there for a hot moment. Oh, goodness, gravy. Yes, Topaz Brush, save me. Get something good out of this. No, don't hurt me. Thank you, tougher times. Oh, that's on top of me. Oh, I'm in direct line of sight. We're all familiar with this dance by now. I can't hit them together at my range. No, 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 please. Thank you. Oh, there's another one. Please no. Oh, of course. Of course. Oh, wouldn't you? I knew that. Thank God. What did I get? Two infusions? That's amazing. Thank you. Oh, sure. We're definitely not doing the gold portal. Sorry to anyone who thought we were gonna do the gold portal. Redemption for the corpse line. Boop. Away we go. And we kept our drones. Perfect. Hey, just right in front of me. Show me an imp. Shrine of the Woods. Let's try and do that achievement. I haven't done that yet. Primarily because I haven't found a Shrine of the Woods in ages. Who gives you one for infusion regardless of how many stacks of it you have? How much is the first level? It's like 130? 120. Well, prefer to have found it on the first level, or a later level. Let's get chests first. Just be a stone titan and not what I think you are. You're a fucking clay dude. Nope, I don't want to have to deal with you. You can trick these guys pretty easily, just leave them out of sight. Goodbye. I'm taking a lot of damage. Kill me! What is this? Incinerator drone. They're kind of eh. I don't like them personally. They're big, hitbox, die quick, don't do that much damage. Lensmaker's glasses, very good. Top tier. Stage 3. That's bad. It took a long time to fight those stone titans. Alright, we're taking a slow day. We'll probably die pretty quickly, but we're gonna get this achievement at least. At least I hope so. We're gonna get the achievement before we do the boss, which is over there somewhere. Not by that tree, but like. It's down right there. Sometimes this ping system is not the greatest. What the hell, man? What's all the flashbangs lately? Another- oh my god! Oh, hello, Blazing Wisp. Having one or two flashbangs is good, but god, we've been offered so many of them. Give me Royal Capacitor. That's better than nothing, eh? Let's go fight that guy. Yeah, kill him next. We play with the drones all that often. They're good, they're just not usually what I'd use. Look at Will-O-Wisp, nice. Hey, Temper Times gives me a Temper Time. Did I at least get the chest? I did! And that's a position to her. My gunner drone can kill the guard. There he goes. Target him! Okay. Problem with the Huntress weapon is auto target. It's also one of the cool parts of it, though. I kind of prefer pointing with my persona. Let's, is there a new shrine over here? There might be one over there, but we'll have to see. bit out of our way. Satisfying. That was very satisfying. Ooh, damage chest. Alright. I'm increasing bullets. Okay, I'm taking a lot of damage. Not a big fan. I would love a second topaz brooch. Get that to stack. Really nice. Or, you know, another infusion. I should have just gone around, to be honest. That was completely unnecessary and a bit of a waste. I hear you. Look at my little friends! You walked into the wrong neighborhood. That was loud. Jesus. Are there any chests over here? At all? Like, even a new shrine. Nope. Goodbye. That was... Glad I turned around. Watch the destruction of my personal army. Is that chest? No. There's nothing? Really? What a waste of time. I see all those wisps down there. Maybe I can get a good, glaive. Oh, I got those three for certain. 2, 1... Goodbye. Very... like, surprised that there's no chests. I'm actually not surprised now. I just realized that the thing that normally lets you get over there and back over here isn't there, which means... that's a clay. I got 4 seconds to drone. Anyways, what I was saying was the, one of these, there's usually one that goes over there and then back over here, but there's not, which means that, is no way over there. So there'd be, well, I cheated, but, cheated. I went around. Anyways, what that means is that there would be nothing over there, nothing would spawn over there, because there's no way to get over there if you're, like, the commando or something. The sticky bombs, that's nice. I should have the soldier surge. Oh, that would have sucked if I'd missed this large chest. Multi-shot. Oh, yes. That's what I wanted right there. Another fucking flashbang. Yes, soldier syringe. Perfect. Alright, we got $1,000, let's go drop it on this shrine. It's over here somewhere. There it is. No one here, so get a storm. It's like three... There it is. I forget what that gets me, but we'll find out when I die. I would love if the teleporter had been over here. I mean, like, if it's an imp overlord, I can just leave it. If I had the, Nakuma's opinion or whatever. So much things! Oh, that was satisfying. Alright, let's go to the teleporter. Put him down over there. I should do that at some point. Not today. We spent too much time here as it is. Four, three, let's go. I don't really want to be down here, so let's go. It is an imp overlord, and he is over there. And he's over here. Oh, I hate you. Oh, there's more than one of them. Oh, hi there. No, thank you. Please stop shooting me. I don't appreciate that. Just wanted to get the best of this bonus really quickly. You. Die. Please. Die quicker. Die quicker. Please die quicker. Thank you. Okay. You should be a piece of cake. Nice try, huh? Okay. Not rude. Not two of you. Although I would have much preferred that to the double Crusader dude. Blade, whatever. Like, Doom Paladins or something? I don't know. I got what looks like a bandolier. All grossed up. That's very wrong. Those are not even close to the same thing. Apparently there's something right there. There is. I want to see if it's, fucking hell. Thank you. Disposable missile launcher or the drone brigade. I'm gonna keep the drone brigade, not gonna lie. Alright. Welcome to the Abyssal Depths, the tectonic relics of a forgotten age. Was that a challenge of the mountain I see? I ain't scared. You? Okay, worst case scenario, it's an overloading magma ring. Oh, hello, mini boss. How are you? Have you come to get your revenge? Should give me plenty of money for these two chests right here. Boom! Boom! I'm gonna die to these hermit crabs. Which you see is nice. Tougher times again. Really nice. Alright. Let's deal with these. You'll die with a guillotine. Did you just dodge my glaive? Rude. So 30 minutes, I'll say, well, probably at 35,500, I mean, or 4,000, whatever. I don't math, or money, for that matter. Oh, well, I guess what just came back online. Get him, boys! Oh, hi there! You're worse than the Greater Wisp, in my opinion. It's not nice of you to just stand there for me. I don't really want to deal with the brass contraption, so it's okay. Hey, the teleporter's right here, even. Oh, that was close to the summon. First bandolier, or we can get a random. Oh, there's a rate by the teleporter, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave them be for now. Is that a second legend? No, it's just a boulder. Your boy. I'm just letting ads build up. Can be dangerous. Missile drone for 5? Nah. Hey, we're only 1,000 off. We'll give or take about $500. No. It's gonna be like hard light afterburners too, that's the sad part. Or the snowflake. If it's snowflake, that's, I mean, hard light afterburners would be better than snowflake, but snowflake does damage at least. Almost there. I'm a little surprised you made it up here, to be honest. I'll come for you eventually, Rex. Oh my. It's worth it. It was not worth it. There's a chance it could have been something greater. Well, after we're done on this level, we're going back to the beginning where our chances of getting water invaded are very high, so I don't really feel like picking up a drone this late. I hate you and everything you stand for. I need to get the hermit crab. Choosing this world, actually. I think I'm gonna buy what I can in here because I don't really feel like coming back through here. I see a dude. I may have the drone squad with us, so he won't be that difficult to deal with. I'm gonna go ahead and not open that. I don't really care. We're just gonna keep the drone squad. Whoa, is that an elder? It was. There goes drone squad. There goes the elder. Something. Oh yes, topaz. My favorite. My favorite ever powdered item. love Madeline's favorite legend. Okay, we have enough for the legendary chest now. Oh, fam. Sorry, guys. Please don't hit me with those. There's an equipment chest if you really want to switch out drone squad. Almost there. I really need to get out of here. 40 minutes. We haven't even done a full chest run yet. Head stompers. Not the best for the Huntress. Still fun. Let's go for random. Another infusion. A lot of infusions. We have 5 now. Alright, how about? Put it down. Does this increase the health requirement? Like how much health they can have when you get instantly kill them? It's 2 gasolines, 2 wisps, 5 infusions, 2 topaz brooch. Not bad, not great. I'm gonna try and collect these chests as quickly as possible. Hey, Bandolier! I was concerned I may not get one of those. That's the Bandolier you just self-rocked there. I get it, you're happy. Drones, deal with this racket. We have plenty of money. Let's roll. Don't really want to pick up a drone, like I said before. That's an incinerator drone, right? Chrono bobble, mystery item, or chrono bobble? Better than corner bubble. Ooh, opportunity. Nope. Ooh, fuel cell. That's really good. Oh, didn't need a set sockets there. Where else were there chests? I think we got all the ones that really matter. Okay. I think I see a chest right there. Oh, it's an equipment drone. Let's just hit the teleporter and get the hell out of here. Oh dear. It's gonna be Magma Worm. Or Stone Titan. I didn't even hit it. It's a Stone Titan. Oh! My lucky day. Did they all just spawn right there? Quite the day we have here. As long as half of them teleport and half of them stay put, it should be fine. Just trying to keep them all in a relatively similar location. Caught. I hope you can hear me over this imp racket. I hear Tougher Times blocking quite a bit. Not really sure what's hitting us. I would prefer to have hit an overlord, but okay, head snappers. Oh, it was worth it. The damage was significant. Ooh, there's a lot going on here. Oh, that's one, at least. Two left. There's two. We might get drone scarf on the squad from last time before this is over, to be honest. Yeah, we will definitely. We'll go ahead and use it. I guess third. Nope. Wait. This one. Just here. There he is. And we might secure the kill. Yep. That's not a bad double drop. ATG missiles. Let's get the hell out of here. Find and activate the teleporter. Hey, mini-boss. We should have two mini-bosses. Thank you, Topaz Roach. Thank you, Beetle Queen, for staying put. I thought I might have heard a stone type. I do see a couple of greater wisps. At least one. I think I saw two, but it's at least one. So much health. We have a lot more health than we should, thanks to all these damn infusions. Chest up there, I wouldn't say. Who are you? Are you just spawned? Let me finish this racket, would you, John Squad? Yay! Rusted key! Oh, wow. Break the jump. I should have said John Squad for that, to be honest. It looks like two guillotines isn't doing anything, but I could be wrong. I can take it. I don't need drone squad. Hey! Oh, okay. Thank you, head stompers. Oh, if you didn't know that, Head Stompers prevents fall damage once you have it. Is that a... it is a damage chest. Oh, didn't mean to use that. Bleed! Oh. faster than that. There we go. Ooh, light spike. Here's a question. If any of you made it this far, would you like to see something other than this? I think I'll keep Ghost Squad. But yeah, I've done two episodes of this so far. One of them I wasn't talking. I didn't have a mic then. And this mic's not exactly the best quality. But yeah, would you guys like to see anything else? Or is something you guys are interested in? I'm just kind of playing what I want right now, testing the water, seeing what people may or may not watch. Wheel 7, that's nice. Of course, if any of you made it this far into the video, you're probably here for the Wheel 7. You'll die to die. I'll die. Topaz, yay! But I can play other things. Sorry, I'm all over the place, aren't I? But yeah, I can play lots of things. I'll take requests if you'd like. Risk of Rain. I've considered playing RimWorld, if any of you know what that is. I don't know. Maybe I'll record a video close to it and see how people respond. It's a bit of a niche. But here I am to fill the niche. Do I waste another 406? I think I do. Hell yeah. Top tier. Especially with Will of the Wisp and gasoline and multiples of each of them. Hell yes. Party's right here. God, just cleans them up. Goodbye. I haven't been paying attention. Yeah, we haven't found the teleporter. For some reason I thought we hadn't found the teleporter yet. Oh, how did I miss that multi-shot? Rusted key? Crowbar? Speed? I think I'll go with crowbar, actually. Speed can be better, but it's not the worst. There you go. Let's just start the teleporter. Boop. Let's stun tie this. Yep. I want to be anywhere other than here. Help that one dead. Nope, that's that one at half health. There's Topaz Brooch doing what the brooch does. Tell me there's a bandolier. What now? Give me that delicious XP. my final arrow leaving its mark. Yep, there it is. It's always a Clayton Strider. Key to the Clan Doomstrider is altitude. Sorry, did that feast cost you more health than you have? And there he goes. Minutes, stage 6. That is very bad. I'll get back into the ring of things, though. It can't be that harsh. I don't even know if my sound quality is good. For all I know, this video doesn't have audio. Actually, well, I'm certain it does. I recorded it in 2 different programs to ensure that it did. Did I just get... No. Fucking another stun grenade. I don't want stun grenade, game. Take the hint. I hear stone golems behind me. I don't want to deal with them, though. Hi there, little guards! Plural! I'm gonna probably wanna go with random? Why is everyone stopped? Party's still going! Let's see, that's why Black Hole is top tier. Ooh, what? My goodness, the beetle guards! Oh, there they go. Jesus. Oh my god, so much stuff is spawning. Stop it! This is pretty abnormal. For me, at least. So just... No, there's a multi-terminal, though. I will take the crowbar again. That's a wax quail. And an infusion! Fuck it, why not? We got 6 now. Is there a lunar thingamajigger? There is. I've already done that one though. I'm trying to get that achievement. I don't care what this equipment is. I got Black Hole. And Mortal Cube. I gotta remember that I can't do it with anything. I saw a printer. One of the printers. Oh, Topaz Brooch. Ah, please don't take tougher times. The one thing I didn't want to take. Well, I hate to tell you, but you're dead. We gotta get out of here. Stick a bomb! Let's do one last, like, quick scan. Another Will-O-Wisp. Is that another one? I've never seen a legendary printer before. I like my two legendary items more than I like Frontier Meat Hook, so no. I hate you. With every piece of my bowl. My bowl? My body. Oh, that overload. This is the party. Come on, everybody. Come to the party. It's a good thing that the guillotine is percentage of health and not, like, number. God, if it was number, it'd be pretty bad, actually. I wonder how many of you think that this is just fucking screen hectic. Special shotgun at random crowbar. Damage. Oh, I hate you. There's the party. And that's the party. I see one chest. Clear the hell over there. I think it's open. It is open. Time to bail. We just gotta get the hell out of here. Now we're stage 6. It's 10 minutes per level. I'd like to cut that down by quite a bit. We're gonna go until we get a blue portal, I think. Moment in time fractured. Do we try to get more topaz brooches? I don't really want to lose any more type of times. That's cool, but I'm never gonna. Other than tougher times, goat hoof. That's crowbar, gasolines, all I really don't want to lose. I'm fine with losing that. I think 4 should be plenty. Oh, we have 5 actually. Never mind. Yeah, that's plenty. That's plenty. Good. It's gonna be Golem. Some type. Beetle Queen? Hello, Queedlebean. This is the party. And that is why it's top tier. Party. That is over. Old for stealth kit, really? I wonder why that is, he says. Looks at the screen. I could start another party, but I don't really need to. A few tougher times. I love the inside of the storm. And there's that. Let's get some more money. I had a feeling it would spawn you on top of me. And unfortunately, there are no ads for me to throw onto you yet. Oh, here's some. There's the party. after party. It's just party after party. And of course he left the party. Having a party is probably one of the most powerful things you can do in this game. God damn, Bison says so much. Did I kill the end? I think I did. Let's go see if the... Well, no, stage 7 is typically the stage where the blue portal opens up. So let's not invoke a market. Tougher times? Is that tougher times? Oh my god, it is. That is why I did that. I've been waiting to get that achievement on something I actually cared about. Cover down season. Ah, here's a party. Everything is just everywhere, all at once. I think I'll try and look for a couple of chests, but then I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. There's too much going on. The computer's starting to suffer for it. Ooh, lag. Legend. Ooh, it's a sacrificial dagger. And overlord, eh? After you can't even hit me where I'm standing. Too many golems. Oh, I'm over here now. Doesn't really work with people on board. Not like this, at least. I There we go. Oh, what happened to me? Dance around the world all day long. Jesus. This video's already gone on for 71 minutes. It's a bit long. Why are you taking forever? The ads aren't spawning anymore because the teleporter's charged. There we go. I see blue. Where's the portal? There you are, perfect. Okay, let's inflate my score a little bit and pick up some chests. There's not any mobs around, so I don't have anything to worry about. This is just chest day. Eventually, I'll get the Cryonic Accumulator. Just since they added Scorch Acres, I never get this one as my, map, if you will. I hear a couple of mobs, other than this Lemurian. The Rose Buckler has a sound effect I never heard. Oh! Hi? What are you doing here? I'd hate to die to you now. It's not okay. In fact, if he gets me at half health, I'm just gonna leave. You're not worth fighting, to be honest. I'm surprised you weren't around during the fight, though. Why didn't you come downstairs, friend? We got 2 achievements today. Well, that's nice. Now we just get a nice, calm fight with one single Clay Doomstrider at our maximum power. Assuming that does lead to a fraction moment of time. Which I think it does, based off the way the blue lines draw into it. I'm kind of scared from here. I'll show you when we get closer what I mean. The market portal looks a little differently than the fractured portal. Ah, this might just take a moment. Our damage output's pretty low. I'm the only thing he can feed on, so... Yep, there we go. Goodbye. Aww, look. They even spawned little daggers in the air for us next to the sacrificial dagger. Or ceremonial dagger, whichever one it is. Ceremonial dagger. That's tab, by the way. I can press tab and look through things. Let's get that chest and inflate our score a little bit. What's this? Just the environment. Ooh, that'd have been nice for the soldier. You're garbage, foreign fruit. Or exotic fruit. What the hell you're called. Yeah, see? The little lines. Whooshy whooshy. Yeah. It's a little different than the market portal. The market portal's just a portal. Poink. How awkward would it be if it turned out to be a market? In realm fractured. I always fall at least twice during this, so. Hey, I might actually not fall this time. Then again, I usually go straight for this island from there. Which is why I normally fall. But I like to obliterate myself from existence. What do you mean? Would I like to obliterate myself from existence? Are you sure? If I wasn't sure, I could take that portal out of here. But I am sure. So, poof. Alright, everybody. That was this video. 7 infusions. We ended up with 7 infusions. How ridiculous is that? And one with the woods. Maybe one more. Firecrackers. Or fireworks. I was wondering why I never saw those. I didn't realize they were an achievement. And I'm not sure what this gives me, to be honest. This item will now randomly appear in runs. Oh, in runs. Actually, let's go see. Before we end this video, let's go check and see what that is. Be a logbook. Where is it? I don't believe it. No, it's not a common item, and it's not a rare item. It says they're new, though. Definitely wasn't a legendary. Was it this? The Queen's Gland? I think so. Yeah, I think it was the Queen's Gland. That or the Hyclon Seed. No, it can't be this, because, Aulunite. Or however you want to say that name. I got this from defeating the Gold Teleporter, which we did not do earlier in this episode. So it had to have been the Queen's Gland. Yeah. Monster? Aren't you ugly? New survivor. They're all new. It's because I haven't read any of the things. Anyways, that's all for this video. So, thanks for watching.